I'm Lisa Jones at Two Works For You. Here are today's top stories. Tulsa police are searching for a man accused of shooting two people outside Incredible Pizza near 71st Memorial last night. Officers think the shooting happened after a drug deal went wrong. Police are looking for Mason D. Williams. Both gunshot victims are expected to recover. Several agencies across the state are also getting ready to head to the Carolinas before Hurricane Florence makes landfall. We've just learned the Grand River Dam Authority is sending resources to help with Hurricane Florence relief. Line crews and swift water crews are preparing to head to the hardest hit areas. Meanwhile, more than 30 Oklahoma gas and electric crews are also heading to the East Coast to help after Hurricane Florence makes landfall. The crews left Oklahoma City in a convoy yesterday bound for Raleigh, North Carolina. They should arrive by tonight. Let's get a check of today's forecast from meteorologist Hap Price.
Hey Lisa, plenty of cloud cover around the area. As we move on into the afternoon hours, a few peaks of sunshine here and there through the afternoon, and we can't completely rule out an isolated shower across eastern Oklahoma as we put future track into motion. Looks like a little higher chance in far southeastern Oklahoma through the afternoon hours. Again, you notice some thinning of the clouds here and there. So don't be surprised to see a little bit of sunshine here for the second half of the day. Rain chances during the afternoon, pretty small across much of northeast Oklahoma, only about a 10% chance. Slightly higher chance in far east central and southeast Oklahoma over into areas of western Arkansas. Otherwise, we'll see plenty of cloudiness around, and with the additional clouds, it's going to keep temperatures generally in the low to mid 80s for afternoon highs. A little bit on the muggy side, but not too bad for this time of the year. About 84 the high here in Tulsa, 82 Bartlesville, 81 over in Tahlequah. So after plenty of cloud cover for today and that slight chance of an isolated shower, down to 68 tonight, back into the mid 80s tomorrow, partly cloudy skies, upper 80s on Friday, so a warm start to the weekend. We'll throw in a slight chance of a shower or storm on Saturday, but you notice high temperatures staying in the upper 80s into early next week.